So we're trying to desensitize the puppies to the noises that they're going to hear in the world. As you can see, they were all just sleeping, but they all perked up quite a bit and woke up.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So the CD goes through all kinds of different sounds to desensitize the pups to anything that they might come encounter with later in their working lives. It goes through gunfire, thunderstorms, cars, trains, chainsaws, chaos, mayhem, and riots, crowds cheering, dirt bikes, anything that they might come in contact with. So we played this this noise. It's all kinds of noise early in the pup's life, so that way they become desensitized to loud noises. Little by little, each day we turn the volume up, and the vibrations from the speakers exude more, and they start to feel it. They hear it louder and louder, so that way they're able to cope with that stress even better and not react to strange sounds. So I'm going to play this just for a few more minutes, and that's it. For this video. Go ahead and fast forward to a different sound, just so that way you guys get an idea of what kind of sounds there are. Thank you. Okay, so that's just an example of some of the sounds that are played. There's actually two CDs worth of all kinds of different sounds, to include explosions, gunfire, machine gun fire, you name it, they have it. Dogs barking, kids screaming, just desensitizes the dogs. So we play this for hours on end, so that way the dogs become accustomed to it. And as they get older, then it gets louder with bigger speakers, and they can feel the vibrations. And before you know it, they're reacting very well to that noise. And when you're out on the street, it really doesn't affect them. So I'm going to continue this on the sounds, and I'm going to end this video. But thanks.